Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
My name is
Nhat Vi. Nhat Vi. Nhat Vi, how do I spell your name? N-H-A-T?
Yeah.
V-I? V-Y?
Why.
Why. Okay, fantastic. Thank you. What we're going to do is we're going to look at two pictures. They are a little bit different. Okay? So I want you to talk about the things that are different. So for example, picture one, over here, there are two helmets, and in picture two, there are roller skates. Okay, can you talk about some differences, please?
There are two kinds and there are three kinds.
Okay, can you see some more? Fantastic. And any more? Maybe I'll hold the piece. So there's a difference here, there's a difference here, and there's a difference on this case.
Skipping.
Very good. Well done. Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to go to the next page. Here we have a picture. One is different. Can you point out which one is different?
The book.
Why is the book different?
Because there are
fonts
and the book is not
full. Very good. The next one. Here we have four pictures. Tell me which ones are the same. Okay, why is that one different?
Because there is a clothes and there is a foot.
Fantastic, all right. Good, and then the next one, what is she doing? What is she doing?
She is watching TV.
Watching TV, very good. And what are they doing?
They are playing.
Okay, so which one is different? Okay, let's actually just stop there for a second. What we're going to do is we're going to talk about school, okay? Right, how many students are in your class? That's quite a big class. Right, what we're going to do is I want to ask who sits next to you in class?
Who is from I?
And who is your best friend?
My name is
Simon. Okay, nice. And what is your favorite subject? Okay. Can we say goodbye?
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye. See you again.